that I never read your letters, falling asleep on the 19 bus in this kind of weather. I just